in the boat.
Thank you.
Transition point. concrete the grass. Got him. There we go. He is right where the concrete meets the grass, if that's a fish, and I believe it is. Oh no. Bigger than that one yesterday.
Definitely.
It's hard to miss a fish on a small tack sharp hook like that too. Doesn't happen often. Would anyone like to eat some little fishies?
Oh boy. These fish are gonna be like one.
Grass or fish? I think it's now a fish. Wow. Nice. Thought about that one wrong. Alright, well, they are in the grass. Come on up, bud. Alright, they like the worm and they're close to the grass.
And they like it steady.
Mm-hmm. They want a slow falling worm. Kind of just pick up a little slack, and on your first pull, just kind of lift. And then if you don't feel any weight, give it a couple pops, and then just kind of let it go back to slack. Just let it fall down naturally. So you're really not feeling the bites. It's just working it slow enough to where you'll get bites. Pretty similar to where I casted, yeah. Give it just a couple pops, and then try and hit more closer to the tree where that shade is. Yep, get in there. Oh, got him. There we go. Out of the tree, yes. Another one on the worm, they like the worm. He was right where he should have been, right after I said we haven't got any bites right in this spot yet. Okay. We just gotta try and find a big one like the one that came off the hook a little bit ago. There's probably gonna be some in here too. And we got this point coming up. I'm excited, we're gonna catch some fish now on these worms. This bite just might pick up more. Did you hit that or were you a little bit?
Oh, I got a fish.
You got a fish, nice.
I got a fish. All right, here we go. Coming up and in. Was that number three?
Number three and the biggest one.
Not saying much because he's maybe a pound. We found a pattern.
Hold up. The sun's not on it. You should be back here. I hit it.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. This tree's gonna be good, I think. Got him, biggest one. Good one. Oh, kind of half, 2 pounds. I think I can flip this one, but. Right off the tree, you guys, this is excellent. Every time the grass comes to an end, we get us another fish.